I can't. Not right now.
Master! Master, where are you? Master, if you still live, wave so I can see you. Master! There you are! It's you. Where is the master? Never mind, you don't know. You know nothing. Ah, this is a disaster! I must find him!
You can't see anything?
I can see it! Get away!
The devil's about to have...
Well, tell the mage's friends I am coming for them. Their world is done.
Master! Master, where did you... Ah, oh, stupid apprentice! You can't die! The master needs you! Quick! Through the portal! Before you're burned alive!
There we go. There's a lot of loading.
Yeah.
They sound like Vikings. What is that? Yeah.
You can watch it on your phone.
Team lead, probably not. I like need a chair for when these load. She's in rice. Why does it take so long? Rocks.
What the fuck is that? A giant thing in front of me.
Right, the site of the attack. Now, this is not the site of the attack. I went off course. If only the master's friends were here. They'd know what to do. Sadly, I've no way to reach them. So I'm stuck with you. Ugh. The master is doomed!
Where do I get this book? You can't get it. I like hold it and
Hoi! Ass face! Down here.
Down here.
Come try me, you puss bucket. I'll stick you like a pig. I see you, you wee rubbish. Get down here.
Already. Oh, that didn't take long. Try a fireball to burn through those rickety boards. First, open your spell palette to examine your laughably minuscule library of cantrips.
Where's that one that's glowing? See your hand? Your right hand? Look at your right hand here. See your hand that's glowing a button?
Yeah.
Keep that spell palette open. There. Now hurl your fireball at the boards to burn them down. Success!
No.
We're trapped inside some sort of magical barrier. Who's doing this? Was that a goblin? I better show you how to aim your spells. When the little beast shows up, focus on it. Your arcane sight will encircle it. Then throw your spell. Got it? Ah! There it is! Kill it! Focus and throw! You see? Even you can do it. Now hit it again. And now the barriers have faded. This is some trick of that sorcerer's. I'm sure of it. Trapping us in with his minions so we can't run. Diabolical.
How do you turn my hand off? You hold the trigger.
Send it back to the workshop for later. It'll be there for you when you get back, ready to use. I won't, nibble it or anything.
How do I use a shield?
Ouch! That wouldn't have been good.
hell?
Okay. Grab your left hand.
Yeah.
Grab your left trigger. Where's your trigger? You have two triggers. Make a flat hand. Put your hand over. You're gonna block the air with your hand. I don't really control it here.
But I don't either. Yeah, but how do I get a shield?
Ancient sources of arcane power.
I actually have no idea.
Consume enough of those, and you may yet stand a chance. Look, your gem is glowing. There, on your right hand. There, you've done it. Go ahead, pick a relic. The gloves will make you healthier and harder to kill. The hourglass will make your spells recharge more quickly. Quite a choice, I know. You do have to choose what. Now revel in your newfound power, and let's be on our way.
I see no shield.
A, B, left, there you go.
Who was sent?
Wherever you
want to aim at. But at least I save the game at some point.
It saves constantly. Like, it saves everything you do. It's not an exaggeration. Like, you throw a fireball.
Well, they didn't even tell me how to use a shield.
Did you figure it out what button is it?
I think it's this one. So you can see all that I was doing?
In the doorway where you can't hit through. Don't throw a fucking fireball.
The person doesn't move smoothly at all. Like, it's not me being like, like.
No, you're stopped in the doorway. It's already stopped.
I couldn't get any farther.
Will you go any farther?
No.
You can't throw a fireball at somebody until you see that circle with the triangle around it. The Deathly Hollows will pop up on
me. My nose itches.
Deathly Hollows pops up. Only good. Alright. There you go. Try to teleport instead of walking.
How do I do that?
How'd you make the little blue thing pop up?
I don't remember.
Just left stick in and aim. Your hand ahead of your. Click the stick in, like a button. Hold the stick forward, remember, or right stick maybe. Okay, never mind. I don't know how you did it here. But don't throw a fireball until you see the damn Harry Potter.
It's hard to not throw one, just so you're aware.
Well, the trigger throws it. Yeah, the trigger's
Where's the other one? It's not as easy as it looks. If you think you can do better, then you play with it.
Let me try. I'm not saying I'm gonna do better. I'll tell you this. I'm not wearing any pants.
Sometimes the, like your shield, it doesn't come up. Do you think you're so much
better? Crunch my hand. Yeah, Corey's watching you play. It's streaming right now. I don't have any sound. Is there supposed to be sound?
Sometimes
there's music during the living screen. Max, what are you doing? I hear you sliding around. I'm watching him. I can see him through my nose. Love you, baby boy. I'm stepping at the reins here, chomping at the bit. Mommy! Oh, yeah, yeah. Am I on the inside now? I just unopened the door. How the fuck did I do that? How do you throw fireballs?
Yeah.
I can't hear you, right?
What?
Everyone's right here. You're welcome. How the fuck do you pick shit up now? Can't let me do it. At all. I'm based on TV, right?
That's some shoddy construction, isn't it?
Oh, fuck you.
Haven't you figured this out yet? You're starting to burn me up!
bloody mess! Fortunately, I found a health potion. How convenient. You can drink it now, or you can stick it on your hip for later.
I will drink it.
To drink it, raise it to your lips. I'm sure you've done that before. To store it, hold it to your hip and release. It'll be there for you until you need it.
Mm-hmm. I got an achievement for that. This is neat. I got this mushroom, watch me eat it. This never pops up at all for me. My shield's so small. You see how big my shield is? Fuck you. Where's your dick? I'm gonna hang out down here for a minute.
Turn to the workshop and give it a try. That way you can fail in private. The workshop is never more than a gesture away. Hold your hand straight above your head, focus your mind, and you will return there. Go on.
Literally cool. That wasn't so hard.
I'm over here like a
Hey, Moana. Let's go, Moana. I need to fix this for you.
Yeah.
This is your right hand.
This is your left hand. Pretty cool,
though. Is it, this not right?
What?
Can you help my hand?
Switch your wrists, I think I broke them. Help my hands. I feel better.
This is X and Y.
That's left hand.
This is
left. It was right leg. It's not doing right.
You looked silly.
Home sweet home, eh, apprentice?
Not silly.
With the
master, you did. You were like,
I suppose it's up to me to teach you how to craft your first spell.
The ceiling's up there.
Come, my doltish colt, approach the cauldron.
Cauldron. Your head turned. You can steer with your head.
First things Jesus. First. Grab the storm decanter we just recovered and pour it into the cup. Ah, at last! You see that the cauldron is crackling with power now. That means our spell is almost ready. Now look at all those little bottles off to your right. Those are Master Alguin's painstakingly catalogued mystic ingredients. They can modify your spell in a myriad of ways. Why not grab one off the shelf and toss it into the cauldron to see what it does? Ooh, pretty! I didn't figure you for the artistic type. Now, stir it all together and finish your spell. Voila! You've made a lightning gem!
Red lightning gem.
Now grasp it and place it in your spell.
Stay in your hand.
Reach out and grab that spell gem. Put the gem in your spell palette as though you were setting it down. Looks like you've learned the lightning spell. You can charge it up for greater effect.
I'm trying to listen.
Fully charged, it'll arc between foes, sizzling whole groups. Alguin never let you play with his Waystone portal, did he?
We use either hand or either one. What is ice?
Where are you going?
I'm going to get my boat ready.
What am I supposed to do?
helakar nahina 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 ham helakar nahina se sanrikan chengahi Amo hela kar kanyedi, kanyedi, kanyedi. Amo hela kar kanyedi, sana feyden lechkan. Hana feyem.
Yeah.
Still love you.
Love you.
Yeah, thank you. Still
love you. Are you bored? Is that why you left? Oof, I should probably stand up.
Thank you.
Hey, dear. I don't know what to do. I'm stuck here. I can't. Yeah, well, I just came from there.
Where you came from?
Yeah.
What's that over there?
I can't get over there.
Go back to that room you're
in. I have. I've retraced my steps. Yeah, but how? I've already, like, picked these up.
What's your electric do?
It just, like, shocks things. I tried that. I went all the way back to the start. I retraced my steps. I did that. I've done. They what?
They bridge. There's planks between them.
Well, how am I supposed to shock them?
Aim at one. Start. And go. Try and hit them all at once.
The water rose. I nearly drowned, and so I drank to bring it down. But not enough could I consume. I feared the tide would be my doom. Now, thanks to you.
How is he not dead? Oh, Yes. Can you talk about the outrageous load time? I don't think so. I don't know why it takes so long to load. Sorry. Oh my God.